Yeah, so you have to watch because the gloves, you know, any dog can get hurt.